Alhamdulillah. Excuse me. Why are you talking? Hello, my name is Mysha and today I will talk about sneezes. It's something that almost every living thing does, including animals and humans. Have you wondered why do we sneeze? Well, if you thought that we sneeze is a body's way of removing germs from the body, well, you're correct, but there's always more to that. You usually sneeze when dust, pollen, or germs come into your nose. When that happens, a message is sent to a part of your brain called the sneeze center. Sneeze center sends signals to the parts of your body which work together to help you sneeze. When you sneeze, droplets are expelled from your mouth and nose, which can travel up to 2 meters away. When you sneeze, droplets of mucus can travel up to 100 miles per hour out of your nose. That's as fast as most speed limits. And I hope you won't get a fine for sneezing in front of a speed camera. Sneezing is simply a release of air that helps the body to get rid of irritants from our nose and throat. The question is sneezing good or bad? Sneezing can be both good and bad. It's good for you because your body removes unwanted germs and bacteria from your body. The negative side of sneezing is that other people can get your unwanted germs, which might make them sick. So remember to cover your mouth when you sneeze and wash your hand afterward. Please remember, when you need to sneeze, do not hold it in and do not stop it from happening. Sneezes are powerful. If you hold one in, it can lead to increased pressure in your nostril and it can damage the blood vessels in your eyes, nose, and eardrums. Is it true that when you sneeze, your heart stops? Well, when you sneeze, the pressure in your body increases. This will decrease the blood flow back to your heart. Your heart adjusts for this by changing its regular heartbeat. However, the electrical activity of the heart does not stop during a sneeze. Your heart has a very tight schedule. It can't stop for a millisecond. Do you know why we sometimes sneeze more than one time? Well, it's because sometimes your body needs more than one go to get rid of all germs. Well, can you sneeze in your sleep? The answer is no. You can't sneeze while you're dreaming. Do you know who got the world record for the loudest sneeze? Well, yes, that's a thing. The world record for the world's loudest sneeze is held by a Chinese guy named Yi Yang, whose sneeze is louder than a jet engine and a gunshot. I wonder what happens to his neighbors when he sneezes. World's longest sneeze is held by a British woman who started sneezing in 1981 and ended in 1983. That's 997 days. And Donna is her name. Do you know how to make a sneeze louder or quieter? The secret is to inhale more air to make it louder, and it's just the opposite to get it quieter. Now you know the secret of sneezing. Achoo! Alhamdulillah, excuse me. I have to go now. Bye.